are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. I've lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper. All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay. All right. So, what are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world, so if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
I see some ruins up ahead.
Wait here. I'll go take a look.
Oh, Victor. You still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
Yeah, I was telling Nathan, it's shocking how much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot cargo now.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face. Get a good read on them. Hard to do that in a chat room talking to some guy named Antiquity Master 37.
Not much to see here.
Well?
Ah, nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
Would you look at that?
A secret cave behind a waterfall. Gentlemen, we're on a pirate adventure.
What are you, 7?
So, Victor, how is it that you know King's Bay so well, huh?
Well, first time out here was for a swap. Stolen diamonds.
Of course.
Deal went bad and I got arrested. Ended up bribing the police chief.
Again, of course.
And in the process.
Well, hell, maybe we can preempt any trouble we might get into. I can still reach out to
a note.
All right, let's get moving.
A little warning next time.
That's the first time in years I've had 2 showers in 1 day. That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go!
Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
I just... Keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ. Onward and upward.
Easy.
We're getting nowhere fast.
You need traction here. Nathan, the rocks.
I got it.
Get stuck here.
Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this. There we go.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it.
Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
How about we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch?
All right, hang on. Oh,
shit! Take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
So, Nathan, you're thinking Avery, too, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because... Why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on them.
Sure. Maybe, he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
Let's go check out that tower.
I'll come with. It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. Definitely ruins from Avery's era. Huh. Bark stripped away. Something was wrapped around this tree.
Sam, look.
That's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to, what, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing the men for it. Whatever the case, this certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
Hey, did you know our car came with a winch?
No, really? I didn't know. What you gonna do with it?
Not sure yet. There, that ought to do it.
Well, that looked like fun.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, yeah. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
I just gotta put the winch back and we'll be on our way.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
Taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah, well, still taking a long time.
One sec.
You got something, kid?
Thanks for waiting.
Buckle up, everybody!
Hey, Nathan, check out that cave there.
I'm gonna hop out for a look.
Hey, you see something?
Ready?
Oh, would you look at that?
Oh, shit! Stop! Stop!
I see him.
What do we got?
Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
Yeah, that means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight to them.
Oh, shit. You do have the drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
How's it? Yeah, that dungus hooked up yet?
We're all set up. Just waiting on approval from Nadine to blow it.
Good. Place looks empty. I'd like to get it over with and move on.
So how long we posted? Yeah. Till orders come in. Any news from the other sites?
Nothing yet.
Can we call them and let them know we're ready?
Orders are to sit tight, so we sit tight.
Waste of resources. Just put me in charge. I'll get the whole thing done in half the time.
Considering the last time you handled explosives, you nearly blew up everyone in the street. I'd say it's a good thing you're not in charge.
Half the time, but...
I'll be sure to run that by Nadine.
that.
What the? Shit. I just saw something.
Got your back, China.
Okay, I think that's it.
Damn it. Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. They could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Looks like that bridge leads back to the trail.
Looks like Nadine hasn't given up on excavation by explosions. Can't be happy about that.
Look, another sigil.
Huh. Adam Baldridge. He ran King's Bay for a while. He was a traitor, slaver, general scoundrel.
Look at you.
Yeah. Prison. A lot of books.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Again with the winch, Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Easy.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than Rafe?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary. So Rafe's got the advantage there.
I'll be right back.
See ya.